kabong.
Oh, there's a reason why I'm not a ballet dancer. Okay.
Ouch. It always happens when they're filming, you know? But it's because you're so focused on your work, Vicki, your guitar,
like,
and
care.
All those pedals. See, what you guys can't see is she's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pedals. And she works them all.
It's like she's got to do the river
she
dance just to hit them all.
She likes a lot of pedal.
That's our Vicki.
Mistress Yay. Of pedalboard.
Fan mail from some flounder.
Yeah, baby.
Fan mail from a flounder. I'll read it later.
Here's another new one.
It's called Ride the Ride. Right. Hey!
That's Debbi.
Hi.
They're sisters.
And look.
Isn't that cool?
She's got legs.
Well, there you go.
How's your tuning?
Tuning's lovely, but I'm
going to...
Yeah, it's... We actually tune.
Because we care.
We care. The Gretsch. Take your time, Vicki. Let me get you a towel.
I love it when she does this.
Ooh, a little wipe down. Oh, baby.
There's no helping.
Let's just relax, take a deep breath. Okay.
We're gonna do a folk song for you folks. It's a little out of tune, but most folk songs, most good folk songs are.
That's true.
Most real folk songs are slightly out of tune. Kind of invokes the angst of the people. Okay, here we go.
Is that what it does?
Yes. Oh. This song has nothing to do with drugs. You know, I mean, I started actually listening to the lyrics of the song. It's a little frightening.
It's interesting.
You know, we heard it for the first time when we were four or something. Okay, here we go. Are you ready?
One, two, three, four.
When I woke up this morning, you were on my mind.
Thank you.